don't know who this guy is, but he seems to think he's somebody.
Hey, Spider-Man, if you are smart enough, you would know who I am. But you are really not smart enough to know who I am. But soon you're gonna know who I am. You're gonna know who I am. Very
easy. Wow, very easy. The entitlement, the entitlement.
No, believe me, I'm much better than that.
What should really concern you is why a guy that seems so educated, clean-cut, would need to cross the border illegally.
Hey, John could had a gift for mimicry, so he could mimic any voice, whether it was a Russian or a Jamaican or an Irishman or a Scottishman. He had really just a genius for it.
Well, we wish you the very best of luck, and we thank you again for sitting down with us today, Mr. Kennedy.
We love your answer.
I know, it was so great. Thank you so much.
Rachel.
And we do wish you the very best of luck.
I wish you the best of luck. I know John would really like this.